Digital Globe is a leading provider of commercial, high-resolution Earth imagery products and services. The collection and processing of this data involves the choreography of a number of elements, including collection planning and mission control crews, remote ground terminals, and processing and analysis teams. GOI 1, WorldView 1, WorldView 2, and WorldView 3 circle the Earth in a sun-synchronous orbit. This orbit gives us imaging opportunities over the surface of the Earth, pole to pole, every 90 minutes. Potential imagery collection targets are scored based on weather considerations, relative positioning, customer requirements, and other factors. Targets are then weighed against each other, scores compared, and we create a plan with the highest collection score. Plans are sent to the satellites, which gather a detailed collection of imagery over their targets. Having collected massive amounts of imagery and data, our satellites contact a remote ground station and offload data while simultaneously receiving the next collection plan. Offloaded information is relayed to our processors, which turn raw imagery files into accurate, refined, and highly detailed imagery products. Collected images are aligned, color-corrected, sharpened, and ortho-rectified using automated and manual processes to build large-scale ortho-mosaics, which are ideal for mapping applications. We choose image strips from consistent seasons for tonal balancing, feather image edges together to minimize seam lines, patch over cloudy or hazy areas, and enhance color, clarity, and sharpness to create an aesthetically pleasing mosaic that is ready for customer applications. And because Digital Globe satellites are the most accurate imaging sensors in the world, we can be sure that an image's location data accurately represent a feature's location on the ground. With our satellites orbiting the Earth and our employees with the best minds in imagery and content, Digital Globe is poised to consistently deliver the highest quality imagery you need, when you need it. This is Digital Globe.